Condoleezza Rice. Condoleezza Rice traveled the world as the United States Secretary of State. She worked to solve problems between countries and peoples. She worked to unravel disputes and debate. Connie loved the piano when she was mother taught her to play. Her parents were teachers. They told her her places and countries she wanted to visit someday.
Connie worked hard when she was a girl. She learned about people in all kinds of schools. She learned about differences and how to behave. She learned to solve conflicts through many good tools. She still plays the piano. She still loves to read and remember. The world seems crazy, and while she thinks of her parents and all that they tell her, she remembers the tools she learned.